this nigga, driving this nigga home.
What the hell?
Record my driving.
Oh, that's awesome. How many GB? Shit, she be high.
But this is so bumpy, like I gotta slam my brake.
I like this shit right there.
That Subaru, oh my god, it's so nice. Oh my god. This is why you don't buy a lower car. So you gotta cut in through here. Alright, Koi. Alright.
Did Mike go?
Mike went that way. Alright, you cut in through here and then you exit. And then you could make a left. It's so much faster than cutting over. It's the same concept, but you don't hit that second light. Fuck, should have went. Yeah. I didn't know. Alright, we got. CVS, Koi, no, you're right.
Yeah. I'm talking about the one behind that. It's like a memory part. Like 732. The part back there. I don't see any.
I'm on one of those.
Yeah, see that. But the other store, I don't know what the hell. The one behind the gas station.
My god, that nigga was so close to me! What the fuck?
What if he hit you on
fun? He almost hit me! Yo, he was like, oh my god, dude, that nigga almost hit me and shit. That's fucked. Like, he switched lane, like, driving so fast.
Get that 3-star. We still gonna win, dude. Doesn't matter if we get three stop, one stop, we still gonna lose.
People suck this off.
So that's a tiny car.
Actually, if you're going for he got a lot of war. So it may take a while to break war, you know. So if you go,
damn, why is it light so fast? Just turn green. What the fuck?
But you got me enough. You got Grizzle, so you good.
Only level 4 though.
But you have to watch for a bomb though. Oh shit, giant bomb, even freaking.
I should put a giant. Damn it! If it's upgraded, level 2 or 4. 3?
Giant bomb? They're gonna all kill. Doesn't matter, level 1 still kill your Grizzle.
I think I could look at your car today.
I mean, yeah, I can let you see all the giant bombs. Why someone fell on top? This guy sucks. He's supposed to have number 70. Why he attacked number 4?
Did you see number 5 attack?
Oh, number 5 attack?
Oh, well, not us, but them. They suck, yo. He didn't get 1 star. It was like 47%.
Ah, we winning, dude.
I'm waiting for number 1 and 2 to attack. Kept going and going and going, attacked me. I was like, what the fuck? I was so pissed.
But this one doesn't, it go on his replay, right? It record only this way. You can't
record
back.
But it can hear us. I'm gonna put this on YouTube.
It can hear?
Yeah.
But
it's
it doesn't.
A phone. We're gonna see Grant Williams. He's on the right. Watch him drive. This camera's like this, so it's not just straight, it's like,
oh really?
It showed everything. I had it right here with y'all the other day. It went down. It still showed like a good amount of car.
Oh, that's good.
It just don't show like straight ahead. But the lighting is like so much brighter.
Speed up and try to pass it.
It's like speeding on my ass.
It's almost. It's on and right. right, but this I think it's almost speed. Red. Speed up.
No point, everybody's like driving the same speed up there.
Yeah.
And here comes Grant Williams.
What? Here comes Grant.
What? He's on the left, he's like tailgating the other dude. Like when you get to that shopping center, you know what he does? Like all the way to Westchester Pike after the highway?
Yeah.
He goes on the shoulder drive all the way up. I was like, what the fuck? And yo, he's so lucky, like no cops get him. Like,
I mean,
I'd be scared because like sometimes
I did drive
there.
One time. I drove like that one time. With the red light and a lot of cars high are like in front of me.
Green light, but they like slowly go.
This is fast. This is very fast. When I green light, you know, try. There's so many ways to.
Okay. Brent Williams, where are you going? His car fixed. Look, his left bumper over there.
That's how many hit him.
Damn, that's loud as shit. I can hear it. I thought that was my radio. Like sometimes they speed up and then sometimes they switch over to drive slow.
Yeah.
Like dude, look at that motherfucker eating lanes and shit. I'm hitting people. He's like so close to the lane. Oh damn, it's getting hot in here. Let's crack it a little.
Ran.
See, look, the left side. All scuffed up.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I told Mike. I was like, yo, man, this man, he needs to just stop driving.
I think that's because he changed lane. I think he changed to the left and then hit someone. Or maybe
or
someone
hit him. Or he might have banged into something. Because it's like yellow. There's like some yellow paint on it. And I'm like, what the hell? Oh, shit. Fuck, man, eat the shoulder when you exit like that. Oh, fuck, cop.
Cop?
Wait, I think so.
Behind you?
Oh, the left, I think. So, you're in a good cut. could tell just by looking at the car. I don't know, man. It's more like something like that. They want so much money, man.
And he didn't change right away though. He waited for a while or something, like one minute just something. And he turned it. I saw he turned around.
He probably thought the motor. Did the guy stop?
Yeah, he turned around. He changed a little bit though. He changed all the way a little bit up here, so he stopped.
Around, it's just like so expensive. Like this, I can't avoid it.